Hi, I'm Jason Inman from DC All Access, and today is Doomsday. Not only is this the final BVS 101, but we're doing a post-mortem on everyone's favorite superhero killer, the alien superweapon known as Doomsday. It was 1992, and DC Comics sought to create another epic Superman storyline to attract the audience's attention. The initial idea was to change up the romantic triangle dynamic by having Clark Kent finally marry Lois Lane. But DC knew the television show, Lois and Clark, The New Adventures of Superman, was coming and decided to hold off on the wedding. This left Superman writers with the task of coming up with a new storyline to replace the one they were saving. Their idea? Let's just kill him. Enter Doomsday. In the comics, Doomsday was created by the alien scientist Bertrand's cruel experiments to create the perfect living being. Bertrand released a humanoid infant to the harsh Kryptonian environment. The infant was killed, and its remains were cloned and killed, and then cloned again with an immunity to whatever caused its previous demise, eventually transforming him into a seemingly unkillable monster. Doomsday retains the memories of this torture, causing him to hate all life. Doomsday eventually escaped Krypton, causing havoc throughout the universe, before ultimately being defeated and sent to Earth in a metallic casket buried deep underground. Doomsday, indestructible as he is, escaped that prison as well, encountering and defeating the entire Justice League, before facing the Man of Steel. When the two finally go head to head, both are mutually killed by each other in a massive, earth-shattering blow. Though imposters arrived in the wake of these events, Superman was truly dead for a long time before making a heroic return. In BVS, Doomsday makes his first appearance on the big screen as an abomination made from Kryptonian and human DNA.
Born to destroy you!
Lex Luthor's final contingency against Superman. It's safe to say that his actions will ripple throughout the DCU for years to come. This has been BVS 101, your introduction to the wide world of the DC Universe. See you on DC All Access. I'm Jason Inman. This has been BVS 101.